All right, let's begin. Poco X3 and FC. C-Android 9.0. Android 13. Setting. Right. Switch off. Something like this, right? Oh, sorry. A girl or a boy? Girl. Win. Loading a bit slow on this Snapdragon 732G. If you use a higher end CPU, then bit faster loading. Maybe you can achieve a good FPS. Since this is a mid-range SoC, then what's more? You can expect. The motion is not working. You can only use the up, then down. See the motion, you don't need this one. Skip. up. Fifteen FPS. Wow, this is a mid range. Slow. Wrong button. Cause the motion. Closer. I'm not FPS. Ow. Hold on, I switch off the lights. Much better, much better. But this one better. I didn't start the water. It 1920 FPS. A bit higher. because you need the, what do you call that one? Motion. Very nice cook that one. Because the direction only left and right. No going down, going up. So far so good, no crashing. Well, at least has the 845 or 855. 855. I got the idea. Which my friend that I use? Sim on the wall. Come on, let's see. There. Need the motion to swing up. Swing, swing, is it swing? Yep. Alright. That's it. 20 FPS, wow. But still slow motion. Not enough power. No way. Right. The driver. Tunip. Version 4. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.